The minute the studio pays and scans, the actor isn't an actor. He's just a person, a nobody. And the actor he once was is, from now on, a character in the studio's computer.
The studio can do whatever they want, unless the lawyer puts a clause in saying that they can't. So it's very tricky, very tricky. It's a new field. We're on the cusp.
So what happens to the actor?
What actor?
The one that used to be the actor and is now this computer creature.
He goes off to play golf somewhere.
And what if he doesn't like golf?
Director Ridley Scott is as busy as ever with his next effort, Exodus, Gods and Kings, hitting theaters on December 14, and his next film, The Martian, starring Matt Damon, set for release in November 2015. Scott has been discussing progress on sci-fi sequels to Blade Runner and Prometheus. He revealed Blade Runner 2 had been already written and was damn good. He admitted it would be difficult to direct both projects. Which sequel would you rather see Scott direct? Blade Runner or Prometheus? Let us know commenting below. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Bye bye.